BVC basketball, McComb taking on Liberty Benton. We are tied in the first quarter. Panthers, Cameron Sudlow to Lauren Grubb, the long two to put McComb up by two. Other end, Eagles, Jensen Heigl drives, lays it in, retying things at 14. Final possession of the first quarter. McComb patiently finds McKenna. Babb plays beat the buzzer and wins 17-14. McComb up after one quarter of play. Final score from Liberty Benton. The Eagles get the victory 59-52.